等一下哦，我调一下那个麦克风。应该 OK 了。哎呦，这个是困难的，会不会到时候后面死的不要不要的？
Look at the ironwork. Mine's got to be Victorian, maybe older.
Man, all this stuff's been rusting for a century.
Maybe we can get through here.
Oh, no way we're moving.
I don't think so.
Hey, wait. There's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck. Right, one of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess so. I'm almost there. That ought to work.
也有回音呢。好，好像没事。
We're through.
I'll meet you on the other side.
这边难道都没有东西吗？对。诶，这里是要开战的意思。哎，那个我动不了。
Good eye. Thanks for having our back.
我什么都没有做。
那
狐狸。
Hey, there's Marla's car.
From here on, no more guns.
No more guns. This is about to go. Not going to be. The 4th chapter. Okay, I believe you.
Hands up.
We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, hey, you got us all right. Oh, man, look at Cleveland.
Oh, well done, mate.
Atta boy.
Yeah, what? Look out yet. Oh, pa.
What the hell kind of place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
我按三角形，然后上车。这边都没有亮亮的宝藏。
Shh, get back. Take them out quietly.
Oh,
nicely done, boys.
塞到，好嗨！
Come on, they must have gone through here.
gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
Hey, over here.
No, seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What?
That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't a ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
This is quite the operation they got going here.
Okay.
Look at all this stuff. Ugh.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
等一下.
Yeah.
来不及.
What are you...
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
Yeah, it's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They...
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, so it was like a big cover-up.
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right. Okay.
Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram. Golden Hind.
Oh.
The Golden Hind.
Drake ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
The Golden
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting?
What makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. Things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. Hurry up.
刚好顺要上去。 上面有没有地方可以上去？哎，哎，Hey there， 我才不要你提示，我看到了，但是我过不去。 金色的路就是你，但是我上不去耶，从这边上了。
Take cover!
困难的好痛哦！妈咪呀！
朱莉亚，
你漏了吗？刚谁偷打我？你说我声音太小声了吗？这样有没有好一点呢？是音乐的声音，那个游戏声音太小声，还是我说话太小声？上来脏。
everywhere.
Come on! We've got to keep moving!
Watch it, man! This place is crawling!
是什么鬼地方？ 哦，一代有妈妈。 Oh, good.
I can do this.
Hey, 旅客满了。
Not likely, pal.
OK， 好了，这里没有了。哇嘿嘿嘿嘿。Chloe,
can you read me? I'm at the old Northern Outpost station. There's no time to explain. We've got. Up here, hurry!
是说看一下，啊，AK-7，嗯。 てください。
Guy says, well, you better tickle mine too, because now I gotta catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers. Mm.
To a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark? This is John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D, one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, yeah, he was a great mathematician and navigator. Okay, way ahead of his time. He's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see,
way.
He signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see, look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
So it was John D who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. D and Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubel Kali Desert.
Right here.
Well. I like the immeasurable wealth part, anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait, if Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry, what was that?
No, hang on a second, because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubel Kali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France. Two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles.
Yeah.
Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
End of the line, I guess.
Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
Hey, 这个是在哪里?这个好像没有加那个好友这种东西，最多就追随。其实追随就是加好友的意思了。他们只是说不能说哦，不让追随的。哦，小河流水。 哇，这边又是那种。 让人迷路的地方。 老头，借过， 借过， 借光， 借光。
Come on, through here. There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully.
Hmm? That is up. This is up. Dun dun dun. How did you get up?
Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around.
Yeah. 你要我进RC吗? C 的话我就开一下哦。呀吼，呀吼，哎，哟，喔，嗯，哎，那个音感不一样，糟糕，这样子嘞，这样子嘞，一二三，一，哇，这样实况会不会太大声？好恐怖！喂喂，喂喂。一二三，马蹄。嗯？Yep。可是不然的话，你听到我的回应大概是30秒之后的事情了吧？实况关麦啊！可是实况关麦就不知道我在干嘛啦，其他人。是啊，就不知道。不然我就是把 RC 的先禁掉啊。我进来是听你的声音啊。哈哈。那你就晚点才回应我。这个你就不懂了，这个很复杂，就靠那个 Mixer 啊，同一个麦克风啊，同混音器啊。所以现在我 RC 的是静音了哦，但是你应该也会听到你自己的声音吧？会听到你自己的声音吗？欸，好像不会，因为我好像没有把电脑的声音混到那个 PS4 里头。好啦，你就将就啊，这样人家才知道我们在聊天。PS4 对啊，是接手把的啊。我现在把那个 RC 开回来了，不然的话等你回应好久哦，睡着。就。顶多就像回声虫一样而已，讲第二遍而已啊，你怎么会不知道？而且 RC 是最先出来的，一定是跟你说的、啊。看你要选一边，我都无所谓。是啊、哦，好吧，现在是关掉的状况。好厉害。忙什么？哎、欸，那这样的话 ，P， 实况听不到你自己的声音，对不对？是哈， 那如果这样的话，你应该就会听到了。然后音乐的声音可能会大声一点，会变得比较大声一点。
2014年，
我看看下一个宝藏在那里。啊，这样子的话，偷看你
也没有听到你音乐，
偷看攻略的声音被听到了。
你把我的声音弄到实况出来，这样有什么意义？
这样记录才知道我们在聊天啊！
好呀，我听到我声音在实况里面出现了，
超级帅的、啊。哎、欸，现在看到哪里？嗯，
这样超怪的啦，我不要啦。
好啦好啦，那这样的话实况变成我一个人自言自语也才奇怪好不好。靠，这是在这哦、喔、没有齁，但也不会这样子跟人家聊天，然后那是自言自语也是跟观众聊啊。啊！完了，我要自杀。算了，反正也没人看，无所谓的。Shit！ 哦，哎，为什么会有枪声？嗯，哦，是我那个了，那个了，攻略的，没有啊，现在没什么音乐啊，现在没音乐啊，那我现在往哪走？嗯。只是现在是没有，应该怎么可能？你那调太小声了。这个我现在怎么过去来着？所以是你那边调太小声的关系。
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? It doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. It's more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
No.没有错，你就玩速攻啊，哎呀，快速通关，没有，现在才第五章。哦，这里。嗯，呼，哎，不能掉，哎，直接跳过去吗？狐狸啊！哦，我声音会不会爆掉啊？还是刚好？应该不会太大声吧？哦。
What are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Oh,
yeah, that's the problem.
My God, why? Why?
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
OK， 我是说声音，那个 语音跟那个游戏的声音比对，那个对比会不会太强烈？好，好的，直接下去的意思。
Yeah, what's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back,
可是你现在听到的声音是从游戏出来的，不是从 RC 出来的。
No good.
I'm getting in this way.
是的，没有错。所以我说啊，还是就我就不要，还是就是直接玩了这样子，就是不要录麦克风的声音，然后直接 RC 跟你聊就好。
about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
All right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting. Oh, crap. Oh, that hurts. Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
No. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Hey, help me lift this up. Do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. I gotta find a way across. I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you're crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
All right, here we go.
All right, got it. There, I'm in. Question is, in what?
Be right down. Popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Sure, come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Whoa. Thanks.
Same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights. With an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
Must be some kind of trick to it. A pattern. Okay, I get it. So the knight with the shield faces the guy with the axe and so on.
I knew that.
A secret passage.
All right. Gotta hand it to you, Sully. Seems to be stuck.
So let's unstick it.
I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1-2, pull, or 1-2-3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
Hope there is another side.
hell is that noise? I should be able to get through here. Light. It's a good sign. Oh, thank God. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up through there.
Here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I gotta warn Sully.
Get your head down!
This will come in handy. Jesus, they brought a small army. Thanks for the gift, boys.
Oh, didn't see that coming. Door's locked. Have to find another way in.
Maybe through here. Goddamn army!
Yeah, I think the bus just got here. Where the hell do you think they found us?
They must have followed us. It's the only way.
Yeah.
tower's right there. Gotta get inside.
All right.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Where now?
I'm not really sure.
Why don't we try going down? Which way now?
I'm not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was? But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it. Hey, look at the tiles. Sabaean script.
Yeah. Doesn't say anything, though. It's just nonsense.
Anything about it in your notes?
Yeah, I think so. Seems to be an order to the symbols. The pattern you have to follow.
This tile here is different from the others.
Must be some kind of marker.
Hey, the tile's depressed when you step on it. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order. It must be a path name. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Ooh. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully. Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Ooh. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Hey,
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John Dee.
Oh.
Well, you're crafty, too.
And old.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
Or in. Yeah, give me a hand with this. Yeah.
I got it.
There you go. Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now, they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Watch yourself. Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah, from 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
Seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
You're clear.
Huh?
Yeah. How about me?
Turn around. Oh, you're good. You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Well, we're not going that way.
Whichever way we go, just promise me there's no more goddamn spiders.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Ah, damn it, it's no good.
All right. I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Things gonna go.
I know.
Hey, that'll work.
Yeah, just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Ah!